What's up, everyone? So for today's video, I'm gonna be presenting you with a video where I did a couple things in Oregon. Basically, the main thing that I did in today's video was I saw this like really cool waterfall that's over like 600 feet tall. And afterwards, I went to like Portland and explored around there. In my opinion, I liked Seattle a little bit more than Portland, but Portland was still a really nice city to check out. But Seattle was definitely probably my favorite city that I saw on this trip. So without further ado, let's get into the video.
So that we could go to
thank you.
Your friend, everyone.
Okay, so this is about all I'm going to be doing for today's video, so hope you enjoyed everything that I did. Hope you enjoyed getting to like see that one waterfall. In my opinion, it's definitely like the most beautiful waterfall that I've ever seen in my life, and even compared to like any of the waterfalls I saw at Smoky Mountains last year. And I also hope you guys enjoy me walking around Portland for a little bit and getting some footage there. Subscribe and keep my post notifications on to see what we do next, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace out! Go! We'll be right back.